A young man charged with stealing a car escaped from the Sacramento County Courthouse today just as sheriff's deputies were about to cuff him. He bolted from the courtroom and two deputies were injured in the chase. KCRA 3's Lindsay Paolo is live at the courthouse with that story. Lindsay.
Well, Dave, if you spend any time inside of a courthouse, you know that it pretty much runs on routine. Defendants appear, lawyers present their cases, jurors listen, and judges pretty much run the show. But today, the otherwise mundane looked a little bit more like a TV or movie scene. It was business as usual at Sacramento County Superior Court today until just before 10 a.m. That's when Department 4 erupted into chaos. 19-year-old defendant Brandon Hunter was facing charges for car theft. Sacramento County Sheriff's deputies were taking him into custody.
He had no way of knowing that he was going to be remanded into custody. So once he found out that that was going to happen, he reacted.
And took off.
The sheriff's department says two deputies were hurt during the scuffle inside the courtroom and the chase, which started on the second floor and ended when Hunter jumped from the outside mezzanine level to the street to his own car. Jurors saw it all unfold.
It's kind of sitting around waiting to be selected, and then all of a sudden we hear some commotion, and a guy came running, jumped down the stairwell, and went flying out this door right behind us, and you know, followed about 20 feet behind by, I don't know, 10 or 15 sheriff's officers.
And I saw the deputy running after him. Everybody was going to see what happened. They went down to the window, but we don't know if they caught him.
The sheriff's department believes Hunter left in his own car. They issued a warrant for his arrest and say his actions and the events of today are unusual.
I felt like I was watching a movie. It was really interesting.
Indeed, and the sheriff's department says they process about 30,000 criminal cases here a year, 121 cases a day. They say this is very unusual. They will, however, use this as a training exercise. As for Hunter, they say he does not have a violent criminal history. However, those two deputies who were hurt, one sprained a hand, the other sprained an ankle. By the time we got here this afternoon, things were back to normal at Sacramento Superior Court. David Lowe, back to you.
Quite the day at the courthouse today. Lindsay, thanks.